Out of the funnies, into your homes, and we hope your hearts too.
What's she doing this time?
Same as always, giving some kind of a shindig here. This time it's a fashion show. Oh, can you...
For extra pleasure, for extra value...
How much is that suit you've got there?
Oh, quite within one's price range, I venture to say. Yes? It is dangé in the extreme.
How much...
It is, of course, a creation in which art conceals art to all, save those who know.
How much...
Yet one predicts that it will identify itself as having the indispensable éclat which marks the informal suit destined for stipulated occasions...
You ought to have a new suit, Dagwood. Uh-huh. A real good one.
Well, I'm not what you'd call a fussy dresser, but I bet if I had the money to spend, I could show some of those social guys.
You're going to show them, Dagwood.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, the climax of the evening. A casual but sophisticated garment from Dasher, Harbour and Craven that will instantly appeal to every snapper-up of well-considered.
Of course, good taste must prevail, and this garment, while just audacious enough to be hailed as a relief from the same old, tame old thing, still clings sturdily to the rock-bound foundations of good convention.